Hey, what's up everybody? Ivan here with the Extreme Life crew, and today we've got an awesome show in store for you guys. We're gonna be hanging out in the desert in California, doing some bike riding and just having a great time looking at God's word and seeing what it says about challenges. But before we go there and to cool you guys down, check out this crazy kiteboarding action.
Kiteboarding is, I don't want to say it's better than wakeboarding, but it's definitely easily as cool as wakeboarding, and it's different, and you don't need a boat, you don't have to spend money on gas, and you can go huge.
I'm not trying to tell another rap sob story. It's something different dealing with the nature of giving and greed, poverty.
Wave riding to me is where it's at. It's the best feeling for me, kiting, that I can get, and I'd do it all the time if I could. Gratification meaning we're leaning on a leg we don't have simply because we know least about the thing that keeps us worried, and it's necessary that you realize the currency is like the current and tides and waves that wanes and fades away, evaporating tomorrow but not investing today. See a seed unsown remains a seed, and it's the same. For me, the progression that I see is in aerials, so using the power of the wave to project yourself, you know, out over into the flats, over the section, really kind of using the power of the kite to drive you down the line, and then using the power of the wave to get, you know, to get some nice aerials. And then we fall behind and just over broke, fighting to reach the top of a falling slope. Billions will being made at the expense of our ignorance. Big banks do big biz, financing the noose. We choose to hang ourselves and teach our kids how to embrace the enslavement. MasterCard and Visa, modern day plantations, cracking your back by stacking those minimum payments. Double check the statement, cause that's just interest. It's so interesting. We're robbing ourselves, they make it look easy cause we just work just enough. Just
work. Where are we?
We're in Mammoth. Fighting to reach
the top of a falling slope cause we. You know, kiteboarding is going off in so many different directions, and it was natural for it to go to snow and land and all that. And kiting in the snow is just kind of like you're constantly wearing your ski lift. Basically, you know, it'll take you up wind. You can go across the mountain. You can go down the mountain. As you go down the mountain, you can loft and, you know, go 300 feet. It's crazy. Working for your money is backwards. It's like working for a hammer in order to build a house. It's a tool, make it work while you're building it. Saving, gaining interest. Learn to give up greed for priorities like